not the prettiest girl in town. And her blonde hair is really brown. And nothing ever fits. She's certain it's her hips. She thinks they're way too round. But in his eyes, she's better than the best. In his eyes, she looks good in that dress. In his eyes, her hair is never messed. It's plain to see with certainty she's the perfect prize in his eyes. He's not the most masculine of men. He even stumbles now and then. He's slowly gaining weight. It's more than he can take. And his hair is getting thin. But in her eyes, he's better than the best. In her eyes, he has the perfect chest. In her eyes, his shirts are always pressed. It's plain to see with certainty he's the perfect prize in her eyes. And you might see them walking down the street one day in church or at the mall or a small cafe. You might even stop and stare and snicker when they kiss. And if you wonder what they see, just imagine this in their eyes. They're better than the best. In their eyes, they both are truly blessed. In their eyes, they believe it more or less. It's plain to see with certainty they found the perfect prize in their eyes.